Xwond video.
Xwond 2022 Andrew T 12345 videos.
Welcome back to the channel. This is the Xwond video. This video, we are going to show out some more from the world. Let's begin.
2021, 2022, 2023 Albrium.
2022. 2022 is still a good year so far. So far in 2022, I went to a birthday party at Dave & Buster's in Thousand Oaks, got an error message, wrote some articles, made better videos, and more. I promised to never give up enjoying 2022, and I still haven't. 2022 is still a good year. Starting from this moment forward, I'm going to make 2022 the best I can. In the end of 2021, I said 2022 would be a good year, and so far, it is.
Olympic Games Beijing 2022.
The 2022 Winter Olympics, officially called the 24th Olympic Winter Games, Chinese, Binian, Dier Shizi Jiadong Jia Olympic Yandong Ui, and commonly known as Beijing 2022, was an international winter multi-sport event held between 4 and 20 February 2022 in Beijing, China, and surrounding areas, with competition in selected events beginning 2nd of February 2022.
The Players' Championship. Annual Golf Tournament.
The Players' Championship is an annual golf tournament on the PGA Tour. Originally known as the Tournament Players' Championship, it began in 1974. The Players' Championship currently offers the highest prize fund of any tournament in golf, overtaking the US Open, which offers a $12.5 million purse. The field usually includes the top 50 players in the world rankings, but unlike the major championships and World Golf Championships events, it is owned by the PGA Tour and not an official event on other tours.
Now let's see what Andrew Thompson has to say.
Hey guys, it's Andrew T1225 here, and this is the Xwond video. So today I have been making plans to go anywhere. At the end of April this month, I'm going to be leaving state. I'm going to be going to Arizona for my mom's graduation party. Do you want to say hi? How you guys all checking? I know usually whenever I have something, I'm not eating. I'm going to be drinking more up this time. I'm eating some Mexican chips. Tortilla chips. Mexican tortilla chips. So guys, I've been explaining you guys everywhere. Now, I'm going to hit you guys out in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Right.
Welcome back.
War in Ukraine 2022.
On the 24th of February 2022, Russia began an invasion of Ukraine, in a major escalation of the Russo-Ukrainian War that began in 2014. It is the largest military attack in Europe since World War II.
Santa Paula Street Market, March 2022.
On March 26, 2022, Santa Paula is having a farmer's street market. There is going to be a video about it. Andrew Thompson can't wait to go to the street market on Saturday, March 26, 2022.
The Santa Paula School District logo. 1931-2011. The Santa Paula School District logo from 1931-2011 reminds me of the old day, like 2007, 2008, 2009, 2010, 2011. Those were the better days. This Santa Paula School District logo is better than the current logo. The schools and school buses were pretty good then. There's some good stuff as of the 2021-2022 era.
2022 Andrew T12345 videos. Did you like this video? If you did, then leave us a comment below and subscribe if you want to. And also, come check out my other channels today. Thanks. The end.